Today I'm going to try a new workout for you. This is really good for my, you don't have to be a dancer to do it, but a lot of dancers do this kind of workout. It's like great stretching and lengthening and toning moves that are going to work our core, and then an optional at the end that are going to burn out your legs. So I'm listening to the something on Pandora, but you can always do this to your own music at home, okay? So you don't need any equipment, just a good amount of space. If you're doing something that like hurts in a bad way, stop, right? But then there's good hurt, like you know you're working your muscles. So here we go. Start with a warm up. All the way down, and up. Down, bend your knees, and up. Time. Big breaths, roll your shoulders, go forward, arm circles, other way, shoulders again. Oh, that feels good already. Yeah, we're all like this right now. Let's get up and move. Shoulders, arm circles again. Slow, even slow, it feels good. Overhead, grab one, pull it over. Try not to face that way, still face me, and just pull your arm. Up, inhale, exhale down the other way. Pull a wrist over. Remember, don't look that way, stay straight. Remember to breathe. Down, arms out straight, okay? Nice and tight. You want a good workout. If it's loose, it's not gonna be as good, so tight arms, okay? And reach side to side. You're gonna feel it in your core. If you're doing it with someone, you can like high five them. I'm alone. Not alone though, I have you guys. I love seeing your videos and your pictures. And you writing to me makes my day. We're not alone. We're all doing this together. Arms up. Now reach. You see me? Reach for the sky. Reach for the stars, huh, girls? With strong arms. Reach. 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 Reach it up. Still going. What are you pulling? Bananas, papayas, flowers. I've been grabbing a lot of flowers on my walks. Trying to make a lay. Okay, back to your arms. This way. Ooh, my arms are already sore. What about you guys? Woo. You can feel all down here. Reach. Here we go again, up top. Up top, up top. Ooh, someone's cooking, it's not in my house. Smells good. You guys been doing a lot of cooking? Should I do another episode on my kitchen? Okay, shake it out, shake it out. Check it out, check it out. Okay, next one. Arms up. And let's reach to this side, up and together. So reaching over and up. Over and up. Ooh, you're gonna get a good stretch and ab workout down here. Up. And up, same side. Woo!
looking good, girls. It's always more fun with a smile and music. And ooh, hold it. Hold it here. Pulse it here. As you can. If you need to fall out, that's okay. Come back. Remember, I'm a professional. I make it look easier than it is. That's my job. You do you, girls. Try your best. Hold it. Now turn this way and up. So turn and face me. Turn, face me. Turn, face me. Yes. I feel like a robot. Up. Good job. Up. Open. Okay, we're gonna pulse it soon on this one. Ready? Hold it there, little pulses. So I'm going up and down. Stretch, reach. And bring me down to stretch. Down your leg. Whew! Good one. Can you pull it back? And then come forward. Back. Forward. Pull it back. Bring it up. Good stretching. Woo. And forward. Down. Forward. Down. Forward. Woo. Bring it to the middle. Down in the middle. Feels good, girls. Slowly roll up. Remember how I say your head is the last thing to come up. Whew. Shake it out. We gotta work the other side. So arm up, over. Always gotta even it out. I know I'm cut off, sorry. Just gotta roll with it. Awesome job, girls. Who knew stretching could be hard, huh? Woo! Let me know what music you're listening to. Hold it and pulse it there, hold it. Woo! Yes. I feel it. My arms are tightening. Try to face me when you do it. Don't turn here yet, face me. Yes, boom. Boom, boom, get it, girls. And turn, and open. Sorry, it's your nose, don't touch your face. Open, turn, open, turn, open. I'm feeling it all in here. How about you guys? I'm talking to no one, I'm talking to you. Woo! Here, and here. Reach, open. Reach, open. Hold it. Remember, hold it. Good. Reach. Grab for your snack, your smoothie. And down. Good job. Hold it down and stretch. Woo! So proud of you guys. Now remember this one? So knee back and forward. Bring it back, forward. Back, forward. Stretching back. Forward, back, forward, back, center, stretch, center, you can grab your elbows, relax your head, it's like a rag doll, okay, slowly bring it up, head is last, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up, shake it up. Stop here if you want to be done, okay? Next round is harder, okay? But it's gonna feel good. It burns, but it feels good, okay? If any of your parents go to bar fitness something, it's kind of like that, okay? But I'll show you modifications.
So, ankles are touching. You can stay here, level one. And we're doing this. Gonna make it harder. Heels go up, and you go down and up. Try not to go down like this, right? Keep it straight back. Down and up, down and up. And then let's do little ones, little pulses, tiny, and hold it. One, two, and hold it. Can you go lower? Woo, burns. Pulse, pulse, like this. Here's your rhythm. Try like someone's holding a glass on you, right? This is not right, this is right. And if you have to go down, that's okay. Still pulse, okay? More of a challenge up, pulse. Now hold your legs and then push your knees back. Back toward my really bright window. And if you're on the ground, that's okay. Still works. Take a break, come back. This is like hardcore ballet workout right here. It's a huge fitness trend going on. Hold it, can you hold it? Can you hold it? Oh! Yeah, you. Shake it out. Now, feet shoulder width apart. Stay in the ground if you want. Yeah? Not wide. Keep it shoulder apart. Okay, come up in your toes and down. Up and down. It's gonna burn out your calf muscles. Up and down. I really wanna itch my face. We're not supposed to, right? Oh! Up, down. Keep going, my calves are gonna hurt tomorrow. That's a good burn. Up, down, down. Woo! Keep going. You can put your arms up if you want. Oh, that's my fan. Every time. Up, down. Or you can have them here or here. Keep going. If it hurts, take a break, stretch it out. Okay, good job. From the side. Okay, now open your toes. Okay, and a little bend. Not this, just small. Up on your toes or here. Just a tiny squat. Okay, I'm gonna go on my toes and do this little squat. Like you're gonna sit on the chair behind you. Okay, you're gonna sit. So not this. Not this, this is not how you sit in a chair. That's how you sit in a chair. Little squats. Extra challenge, arms up, but be on the floor, this is good too. Little squats. I'm gonna go up on my toes. Hold it up in your toes. Hold it, boom. Woo! Can you give me like 5 more minutes? 4 more minutes, that's it. Legs apart. Okay, legs apart and down. Okay, so down. Toes facing out. Yes. Let's dance it. In that position, kind of like your isolations. This view. Okay. Make it harder, go lower, make it easier, come up higher. As long as you're doing this, I don't care where you're at. Ooh, look at this. Heel up, switch your heels. Woo, it's gonna burn it out. Love it, burn it, feel it. Get up, off our computers, off our chairs. Bonus round. Can you do 2? Ah! Ooh, that's hard. Remember, I make it look easy. I'm shaking. If it's not, go on the ground. Whatever. Ooh, deep breath. Can do it. I can do it. I can do it because I want to. I want to be stronger and healthy. Ooh. Now back up and down. Up. Down, so 2 up at a time. Too hard? Just do 1. We can do it. 2 up. Woo, I'm shaking. Feels good though. Up on your toes, challenge if you want, and go down. Or just keep doing this. It all hurts. It's all good. Remember, you want a nice flat back. Don't be this. Okay? Okay, hold it. Hold it. Up on your toes higher. Ah! I can do it. I can do it. Down. Jump. High five. Knuckles. Let's stretch it. Stretch it. Stretch it. You deserve it. Well, stretch that leg back. Woo! Proud of me. Proud of you. Switch legs. Oh, that feels good. That was more fun with music. Can you guys hear it? Oh. So good. So good. Really pull it. Shake it out. Shake it out. Toe up. Toe up. Pull back. You should feel it all the way on here, right? Your hamstrings, your hamstrings, down to your calf muscles. Sides. Pull it back and stretch. It feels so good. I hate sitting down so much. That's why I'm a PE teacher. I could never do an office where you sit all day. Up and moving. Who's with me? Remember this stretch? Side to side. Feels so good. Feels so good. Legs together, inhale up, exhale all the way, grab your elbows, slowly roll up, nice work, you just did your first mini bar lesson. It's a burner, it's good, keep moving, keep smiling, show me what you do, we see girls.